En route to pick up the asset. Picking up asset.
This dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. The Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts.
Transportation underway. Has been delivered.
People often confuse this animal, the Giganotosaurus, with the T-Rex. They look similar, act similar, and both have that eat everything within their field of vision thing working for them. This dinosaur is also fast. Bottom line, if you find yourself running from this biggie, you've already made a fatal mistake.
Thank you.
Anytime you hear the word mega, you know you're dealing with something significant. And the Megalosaurus is no different. This meat-eating theropod dominates any environment it finds itself in. While that's an admirable survival trait, it's also one that we cannot accept here at the park. I want to make that clear.
Delivery has been completed. Transportation underway. Transportation complete.
The Indoraptor. This is a dinosaur created with a purpose. It can even see in the dark and uses echolocation to find its prey. Now, nature might eventually have created the Indoraptor, but I got there first. Is it dangerous? Yes. But then so is science.
Transit has commenced. Asset transportation in progress.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.